First, connect them. Finally, turn on the power. Press the menlal button on Godiag ECU GPT boot-tab. Plug in the dongle into the computer. Then open the PamFlash software on the computer. Select the me7.9.8 option to start recognizing.